Okay, we're approaching Smoothie Women Canyon up here. Back on the Forest Service ground. I've been up here once before. An old black Volkswagen Beetle. Steering stops. There's a good chance this road's seen some significant washing since I was up here in 1974 or 5, whenever that was. I know the road on the map is entirely different. What we encountered, that's why I'm up here doing this. And here's the entrance. Ooh. A little mud hole drop down in. Rocks that one kind of tossed things around a little. I think we got water in the boot that time. Even if I was lifting my leg. A bit of a warm spring there, judging from the algae. People would not believe that we are almost in the exact geographical center of Montana, right out on the virtual high plains. Okay, we're going back out, swimming in the canyon. Mud holes in the bottom are bottomless. Swimmy on that side. That's what the traction meters are for. At least I'll be washing any of that slimy mud off on the way out of here. Wake Bob up.